They all named him. Look, and Ryan Gomes can't get the first to go, but gets the putback. Go, this side is Dalton. Back up top, beside him, the grab. Three-pointer. Good. Sanders ahead to Brewington. And Brewington off the glass. And it. Cavaliers down, 59-46, 7:42 to go. A shot blocked by Marcus Dalton. Jason Cade. He does have five rebounds. Deku Kama, left side, around on ground, take it at the goal. Oh, but look at the play by Ryan Gold in scoring position. Tukakati fires left side, and Deku Kama, three. 4%. Dalton, and McGrath for three. Got it!
That was a sign of a
cross-court pass and movement by Friars and Rob Sanders. Ryan Jones, look at the big man handle the ball. And McGrath takes the three on fire with his fifth three-pointer of the afternoon.
That makes Virginia State, because they are very young, they have to make sure that they have lessons from this.
Deku Kama, coast to coast on the afternoon. They lead this one with 1:39 to go, 77-62. Oh my, McGrath by Sanders from the alley-oop.
On the week.
Right now with 1:05 to go, it is Providence up 79-64. There's Ryan Gold.
They were picked to finish fifth in the conference, and I think they are a much better team than that.
That's the eighth block by Providence as Marcus Dalton gets the block.